Oh, look at that. We have a friend coming this way. What the heck? Yo, Admin, you're treating me too nicely, man. Don't worry. I swear to God, if I die to this guy, that'd be so embarrassing. How's it going, everybody? My name is JC, or also known as Killer743 and Death Frontier, and welcome to a very brand new series that I'm trying to hopefully go through. So many of you guys have been asking me, JC, why didn't you do like a new account? You know, Killer743 has been your account for like so many years. Just try something new and let's see where it goes. And I said, you know what? You guys are right. Let me do that. I want to show you guys what it takes to go from, you know, a level 1 to hopefully we get you a level 120 account or level 220 account, get some dosk, and, you know, keep on going, you know, for, you know, let's see where it goes. But yeah, that's my intention this time, and well, I'm gonna show you guys basically a tutorial slash series. So I hope you guys enjoy this series, and without further ado, let's get right into it. So okay, so let's start out with the beginning of the you know, account creation. So I'm gonna name this character JC. We're gonna give it a lawyer, actually, because how do you call it? You get an extra $100, so you get 30% XP bonus. Not only that, but you know, this XP bonus can help you so much in leveling up. All right, always go for this kind of bonus. All right, it's just very helpful when it comes to this game. All right, we're gonna go to brown. We're gonna go to dark here. Actually, yo, I hate that face, bro. I'm sorry. All right, that looks perfect. All right, so let's get right into it. Okay, yeah, skip the intro. I don't need to know about that. And yeah, here we are. So in the first episode, we're just gonna go simply right into it. We're gonna just we're going to just start looting, you know, level up. It's basically the goal of it. So yeah, let's go. Alright guys, so I mean, the first goal, honestly, we have to make that mission. That mission actually helps you out a lot. Back then we didn't have mission, it was just walk around, no interiors also as well, and just get by as much as fast as you can. I mean, I didn't know what I was doing back then. I was just a noob. Where the hell is that mission, bro? Is there no mission? Did I miss it? Hold up, give me a second guys, 1 second. Alright, and there we go guys, the reunion. Alright, so it's called the Katie's Doll or something. I mean, it's gonna be a quick mission, but it will help us out tremendously when it comes to this kind of stuff. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna try my best to just level up as fast as I can, so you guys will just have to see me like in the same situation over and over again. Alright, I want this to be a very very eventful, alright, series. You know, let's find some good loot, let's get by very fast, and let's just start leveling up. In the meantime, yeah, let me just start doing that right now. Alright, come on buddy. Alright, so see, that's what I realized. I don't know if did Admin do something to the update. I'm very lost in the new update system, alright? So I realized when you do damage to, you know, affected, you kind of start gaining a bit of experience, which is pretty interesting. So, I mean, yeah, there's that. I mean, it's just crazy. See, like, I'm guessing I'm not tripping. And also, guys, you want me to edit some parts out? Because I know, you know, in this day and age, edit is very important, but for some reason, different tier, like, many people tell me, oh no, it's alright JC, just keep it raw, you know, we like things when it's like, you know, we can see what you're going through, you're not really doing a lot of like edits, we just want to see what you're, you know, experiencing. So up to you guys want me to edit some stuff out, or do you want to do a little bit of editing just to keep it in the fun side? Like I said, it's up to you guys, alright? You guys basically are the ones that recommended this, and I'm gonna go with my word, and hopefully you guys can, you know, enjoy the series. Alright, so, Jesus Christ, it might take a while to get there. Hopefully this mission gives us a lot of like, I mean, it gives us like $2,600 I think in the beginning, which ain't too shabby, but ain't too good either. Alright, once we get that doll, we're gonna be looting around for a bit, just to, you know, get by. Cause we need some stuff, we need some beer, we need some guns or ammo. Let's see. Oh snap, I just realized I have a plus 60% EXP boost, so I mean, I guess that's convenient. I also forgot to mention guys about this series, is I'm not gonna use gold membership until I see fit that I use it. Because honestly, I feel like it's cheap to kind of like get credits and get like extra experience, you know, in real life. In a real zombie apocalypse, you won't be getting that, you know, you just gotta get by. So I'm just gonna keep this as realistically as real as possible. And also just to, you know, show the people who are playing this game that you don't really need a lot of like, you don't need to beg for money in this game. I mean, back then it was just such an issue with the beggars. So be like, oh, give me 1 mil, please. Or can you give me your stuff? I heard you're quitting. I'll be like, man, dude, it's not hard to, you know, get by in this game. Just loot like hell. That's what I did. I mean, it wasn't hard, man. I've been playing this game for 7 years, 8 years now, I think. I don't even know anymore. It's pretty easy. But yeah, I'm going to keep it as realistically as possible, right? So no buying credits, no buying gold membership. Or I'm just going to, you know, just have a good time in this game, all right? Because honestly, this game is more fun when you just, you know, play realistically. You know, the pay-to-win aspect is kind of like a boring side. I get it, it's more entertaining because you're, you know, mowing down zombies like cheese. But, you know, keep it challenging for yourself, guys. It's more, a game is only better when it's challenging. That's how I look at it. Oh, look at that. We have a friend coming this way. What the heck? Yo, Adam, you're treating me too nicely, man. Don't worry. I swear to God, if I die to this guy, that'd be so embarrassing. Alright, so I'm just gonna use a penknife, man. There's no point in like using my beta Tomcat. This guy, actually, screw it. Why not? Yo, what's good with it, yo? What's good with it? Oh, snap, running out of freaking road. Woohoo! Alright, so... Oh, this guy's AFK with a shot. Alright. Jesus Christ, I guess that'll never change. When they're like, nope, we're just gonna like let it be. Okay. Alright, so this guy's gonna take me like at least 30 minutes to kill. So, I mean, damn. Where'd he go? Hey, buddy, I'm not done with you. Where'd you go? Come over here. Alright. Dude, that's a lot of aggro. Damn it. It's gonna be a little tricky. So in any like situation when it comes to boss assist, you just want to get rid of the aggro. The aggro is just going to be annoying. Just keep walking back. Make sure the boss doesn't hit you. That's what any boss though. Wraith, Titan, Black Titan, Devil Hound. And 9 out of 10 is the aggro is the reason why you'll die in any boss encounter. Not the boss itself. Alright, so it's like, yeah, just get it out of the way. So look, I'm running back. Actually, I might use my penknife, man. Freak this guy. I'm actually hitting critical hits. That's interesting. Alright, come on, buddy. Yeah, buddy, lightweight. Yo, you think these freaking bullets will be enough? Nah, hell no. For this guy, no way. Yo, but it was good with it. You're just walking around, like, mindlessly. Alright, so, yeah, guys. I also forgot, just, when they're about to hit, just take a small step back. I mean, that's pretty self-explanatory. You'll be fine. I mean, I'm level 1 right now. Just cruising by. Alright, but, oh my god, this guy's gonna take a while. You can't help me. Alright, let me just fast forward this, alright? Give me 1 second, guys. Oh my god, I finally killed this guy. It's been like freaking 20 minutes. Oh, go club. Yeah, that definitely was a waste of time, though. No, not gonna lie. I'm not gonna use melee in this character. So what I'm going for the build here, I'm gonna try to do pistol, grenade launcher, and machine gun, just like Killer Snap for 3. Why? Because it's honestly the best build you can have in this game. Grenade launcher, because of, you know, you can use a wall to your advantage. It's just grenade launcher then from the other side, which is very helpful, honestly, especially when you're looting in the, you know, the end zones and you're like level 50, because, you know, I don't know what you're doing there at level 50, but, you know, just do you. But yeah, it'll help a lot, trust me. A grenade launcher helps a lot, so yeah, you should really go for that. But yeah, that was a very boring fight, honestly. I had to put music in the background. I didn't want to show that part because, you know, I don't want to get copyrighted either. So yeah, let's just keep going with the journey, guys. Yeah, that has to be that. I'm in single player. It has to be them. I want you single player because I hate when I'm getting them. What? Who ha he? Oh, it's 17 bucks. No, wait. Yo, stop sucking me. Dude, 10 pen knives. 10 pen knife hits. Holy snap, that's a lot. Hey, Kitty's dead. What do I do now? Yo. Yeah. Found Kitty's dad. Alright, so what are we supposed to do? Yo, Kitty's dad, what you want, man? Let's go with it! Follow me! How do I do this? F? No, you ain't talking to me. Well, that guy can go suck it. Whatever. Okay, hey, I found your dad, Kitty. Alright, so we'll find Kitty's dad, then what? Well, Jay will shoot you to shippy. I think I have another best friend here. There's obviously a little girl. I'm trying to talk to you, but... Alright, is that it? Is this her dad? Alright, I guess I have zombies in... You have zombies in here so you can talk to me? Yo, over here, beast! Come on! Over here. I'm over here. You need to help me fight some zombies here. Just talking, now what? Let's go with it! Come on, Kitty's dad. I thought she was dead. No, she's not dead. Keep talking. Come on, keep talking. I need you in here. Come on. Keep talking to me, buddy. Come on, buddy. Keep talking to me. Come on. Talk to me. Yo, Kitty's dad. Come on, keep talking to me. Come on, this was good with it. You know, I'm like finding zombies here for you, man. Come on, talk to me, B. Zombies are mad show. All right, sweet. Alright, sweet. So I finally finished that stupid mission. Jesus Christ. Oh, look at them. Alright, you guys can, oh my god. Oh, I got scared. I'm like, no, I did all that for dust. That's some BS. Alright, whatever. Alright, we're finally done. So I'm pretty sure, okay, so guys, I'm pretty much done with this episode, alright? We just killed the flaming zombie, we did the mission, so I'm pretty sure it was a very eventful one. It was a very successful day, alright? So yeah, do the missions, loot, don't be lazy, alright? Next episode, I'm gonna try to, you know, $20, I'm gonna try to, like, you know, loot a bit so I can, you know, continue the game and not be, you know, and not really, like, stay behind. I hate that, so you're... Oh, we're finally here. Alright guys, so this is JC743 or JC or slash ColorSurf3 signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take it easy guys. Bye. Tripping.